وقال الذي آمن يا قوم اتبعون أهدكم سبيل الرشاد يا قوم إنما هذه الحياة الدنيا متاع وإن الآخرة هي دار القرار من عمل سيئة فلا يجزى إلا مثلها ومن عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فأولئك يدخلون الجنة يرزقون فيها بغير حساب.
And he who believed said, O my people, follow me, I will show you the way of right conduct. O my people, lo, this life of the world is but a passing comfort, and lo, the hereafter, that is the enduring home. Whoso doth an ill deed, he will be repaid the like thereof, while whoso doth right, whether male or female, and is a believer, all such will enter the garden, where they will be nourished without stint.
وَيَا قَوْمِ مَا لِي أَدْعُوكُمْ إِلَى النَّجَاةِ وَتَدْعُونَنِي إِلَى النَّارِ تَدْعُونَنِي لِأَكْفُرَ بِاللَّهِ وَأُشْرِكَ بِهِ مَا لَيْسَ لِي بِهِ عِلْمٌ وَأَنَا أَدْعُوكُمْ إِلَى الْعَزِيزِ الْغَفَّارِ لا جرم أن ما تدعونني إليه ليس له دعوة في الدنيا ولا في الآخرة وأن مردنا إلى الله وأن المسرفين هم أصحاب النار فستذكرون ما أقول لكم وأفوض أمري إلى الله إن الله بصير بالعباد فوقاه الله سيئات ما مكروا وحاق بآل فرعون سوء العذاب.
And O my people, what aileth me that I call you unto deliverance when ye call me unto the fire? Ye call me to disbelieve in Allah and ascribe unto Him as partners that whereof I have no knowledge, while I call you unto the Mighty, the Forgiver. Assuredly, that whereunto ye call me hath no claim in the world or in the hereafter, and our return will be unto Allah, and the prodigals will be owners of the fire. And ye will remember what I say unto you, I confide my cause unto Allah. Lo, Allah is seer of His slaves. So Allah warded off from him the evils which they plotted, while a dreadful doom encompassed Pharaoh's folk.
النار يعرضون عليها غدوا وعشيا ويوم تقوم الساعة أدخلوا آل فرعون أشد العذاب وإذ يتحاجون في النار فيقول الضعفاء للذين استكبروا إنا كنا لكم تبعا فهل أنتم مغنون عنا نصيبا من النار قال الذين استكبروا إنا كل فيها إن الله قد حكم بين العباد.
The fire, they are exposed to it morning and evening, and on the day when the hour upriseth, it is said, cause Pharaoh's folk to enter the most awful doom. And when they wrangle in the fire, the weak say unto those who were proud, Lo, we were a following unto you, will ye therefore rid us of a portion of the fire? Those who were proud say, Lo, we are all together herein. Lo, Allah hath judged between His slaves.
وقال الذين في النار لخزنة جهنم ادعوا ربكم يخفف عنا يوما من العذاب قالوا أولم تك تأتيكم رسلكم بالبينات قالوا بلى قالوا فادعوا وما دعاء الكافرين إلا في ضلال.
And those in the fire say unto the gods of hell, Entreat your Lord that he relieve us of a day of the torment. They say, Came not your messengers unto you with clear proofs? They say, Ye verily. They say, Then do ye pray, although the prayer of disbelievers is in vain.
إِنَّا لَنَنصُرُ رُسُلَنَا وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَيَوْمَ يَقُومُ الْأَشْهَادُ يوم لا ينفع الظالمين معذرتهم ولهم اللعنة ولهم سوء الدار ولقد آتينا موسى الهدى وأورثنا بني إسرائيل الكتاب هدى وذكرى لأولي الألباب فاصبر إن وعد الله حق واستغفر لذنبك وسبح بحمد ربك بالعشي والإبكار.
Lo, we verily do help our messengers and those who believe in the life of the world and on the day when the witnesses arise. The day when their excuse availeth not the evildoers, and theirs is the curse, and theirs the ill abode. And we verily gave Moses the guidance, and we caused the children of Israel to inherit the scripture, a guide and a reminder for men of understanding. Then have patience, O Muhammad. Lo, the promise of Allah is true, and ask forgiveness of thy sin, and him the praise of thy Lord at fall of night and in the early hours.
إن الذين يجادلون في آيات الله بغير سلطان أتاهم إن في صدورهم إلا كبر ما هم ببالغيه فاستعذ بالله إنه هو السميع البصير لخلق السماوات والأرض أكبر من خلق الناس ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون.
Lo, those who wrangle concerning the revelations of Allah without a warrant having come unto them, there's naught else in their breast save pride which they will never attain. So take thou refuge in Allah. Lo, he, only he is the hearer, the seer. Assuredly, the creation of the heavens and the earth is greater than the creation of mankind, but most of mankind know not.
وَمَا يَسْتَوِي الْأَعْمَى وَالْبَصِيرُ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ وَلَا الْمُسِيءُ قَلِيلًا مَا تَتَذَكَّرُونَ إن الساعة لآتية لا ريب فيها ولكن أكثر الناس لا يؤمنون وقال ربكم ادعوني أستجب لكم إن الذين يستكبرون عن عبادتي سيدخلون جهنم داخرين.
And the blind man and the seer are not equal, neither are those who believe and do good works equal with the evildoer. Little do ye reflect. Lo, the hour is surely coming, there's no doubt thereof, yet most of mankind believe not. And your Lord hath said, Pray unto me, and I will hear your prayer. Lo, those who scorn my service, they will enter hell disgraced.
الله الذي جعل لكم الليل لتسكنوا فيه والنهار مبصرا إن الله لذو فضل على الناس ولكن أكثر الناس لا يشكرون ذلكم الله ربكم خالق كل شيء لا إله إلا هو فأنى تؤفكون كذلك يؤفك الذين كانوا بآيات الله يجحدون
Allah it is who hath appointed for you night that ye may rest therein and day for seeing. Lo, Allah is the Lord of bounty for mankind, yet most of mankind give not thanks. Such is Allah your Lord, the Creator of all things. There's no God save Him. How then are ye perverted? Thus are they perverted who deny the revelations of Allah.
الله الذي جعل لكم الأرض قرارا والسماء بناء وصوركم فأحسن صوركم ورزقكم من الطيبات ذلكم الله ربكم فتبارك الله رب العالمين هو الحي لا إله إلا هو فادعوه مخلصين له الدين الحمد لله رب العالمين
Allah it is who appointed for you the earth for a dwelling place and the sky for a canopy and fashioned you and perfected your shapes and hath provided you with good things. Such is Allah your Lord. Then blessed be Allah, the Lord of the worlds. He is the living one. There's no God save Him. So pray unto Him, making religion pure for Him only. Praise be to Allah, the Lord of the worlds.
قل إني نهيت أن أعبد الذين تدعون من دون الله لما جاءني البينات من ربي وأمرت أن أسلم لرب العالمين هو الذي خلقكم من تراب ثم من نطفة ثم من علقة ثم يخرجكم طفلا ثم لتبلغوا أشدكم ثم لتكونوا شيوخا ومنكم من يتوفى من قبل ولتبلغوا أجلا مسمى ولعلكم تعقلون هو الذي يحيي ويميت فإذا قضى أمرا فإنما يقول له كن فيكون
Say, O Muhammad, I am forbidden to worship those unto whom ye cry beside Allah, since there have come unto me clear proofs from my Lord, and I am commanded to surrender to the Lord of the worlds. He it is who created you from dust, then from a drop of seed, then from a clot, then bringeth you forth as a child, then ordaineth that ye attain full strength, and afterward that ye become old men, though some among you die before, and that ye reach an appointed term, that haply ye may understand. He it is who quickeneth and giveth death. When he ordaineth a thing, he saith unto it only, Be, and it is.
ألم تر إلى الذين يجادلون في آيات الله أنى يصرفون الذين كذبوا بالكتاب وبما أرسلنا به رسلنا فسوف يعلمون إذ الأغلال في أعناقهم والسلاسل يسحبون في الحميم ثم في النار ثم في النار يسجرون ثم قيل لهم أينما كنتم تشركون من دون الله قالوا ضلوا عنا بل لم نكن ندعو من قبل شيئا كذلك يضل الله الكافرين.
Hast thou not seen those who wrangle concerning the revelations of Allah, how they are turned away? Those who deny the scripture and that wherewith we send our messengers. But they will come to know. When carcans are about their necks and chains, they are dragged. Through boiling waters, then they are thrust into the fire. Then it is said unto them, Where are all that ye used to make partners in the sovereignty, beside Allah? They say, They have failed us, but we used not to pray to anything before. Thus doth Allah send astray the disbelievers in His guidance.
ذَلِكُمْ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَفْرَحُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ بِغَيْرِ الْحَقِّ وَبِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَمْرَحُونَ ادخلوا أبواب جهنم خالدين فيها فبئس مثوى المتكبرين فاصبر إن وعد الله حق فإما نرينك بعض الذي نعدهم أو نتوفينك فإلينا يرجعون ولقد أرسلنا رسلا من قبلك منهم من قصصنا عليك ومنهم من لم نقصص عليك وما كان لرسول أن يأتي بآية إلا بإذن الله فإذا جاء أمر الله قضي بالحق وخسر هنالك المبطلون.
And it is said unto them, This is because ye exulted in the earth without right, and because ye were petulant. Enter ye the gates of hell to dwell therein. Evil is the habitation of the scornful. Then have patience, O Muhammad. Lo, the promise of Allah is true, and whether we let thee see a part of that which we promised them, or whether we cause thee to die, still unto us they will be brought back. Verily we sent messengers before thee, among them those of whom we have told thee, and some of whom we have not told thee. And it was not given to any messenger that he should bring a portent save by Allah's leave. But when Allah's commandment cometh, the cause is just aright, and the followers of vanity will then be lost.
Allah الذي جعل لكم الأنعام لتركبوا منها ومنها تأكلون ولكم فيها منافع ولتبلغوا عليها حاجة في صدوركم وعليها وعلى الفلك تحملون ويريكم آياته فأي آيات الله تنكرون أفلم يسيروا في الأرض فينظروا كيف كان عاقبة الذين من قبلهم كانوا أكثر منهم وأشد قوة وآثارا في الأرض فما أغنى عنهم ما كانوا يكسبون.
Allah it is who hath appointed for you cattle that ye may ride on some of them and eat of some. Many benefits ye have from them, and that ye may satisfy by their means a need that is in your breasts, and may be borne upon them as upon the ship. And he showeth you his tokens, which then of the tokens of Allah do ye deny? Have they not traveled in the land to see the nature of the consequence with those before them? They were more numerous than these, and mightier in power, and in the traces which they left behind them in the earth. But all that they used to earn availed them not.
فَلَمَّا جَاءَتْهُمْ رُسُلُهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ فَرِحُوا بِمَا عِندَهُمْ مِنَ الْعِلْمِ وَحَاقَ بِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ فَلَمَّا رَأَوْا بَأْسَنَا قَالُوا آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَحْدَهُ وَكَفَرْنَا بِمَا كُنَّا بِهِ مُشْرِكِينَ فَلَمْ يَكُ يَنْفَعُهُمْ إِيمَانُهُمْ لَمَّا رَأَوْا بَأْسَنَا سُنَّةَ اللَّهِ الَّتِي قَدْ خَلَتْ فِي عِبَادِهِ وَخَسِرَ هُنَالِكَ الْكَافِرُونَ
And when their messengers brought them clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty, they exulted in the knowledge they themselves possessed, and that which they were wont to mock befell them. Then, when they saw our doom, they said, We believe in Allah only, and reject all that we used to associate with Him. But their faith could not avail them when they saw our doom. This is Allah's law, which hath ever taken course for His bondsmen. And then the disbelievers will be ruined. And then the disbelievers will be ruined. And then the disbelievers will be ruined.